Okay, so let me tell you a little bit, you know, thank you so much and welcome to Cravath Lakefront Summer Concert Series. And we are rock, pop and music production summer camp. So we have kids aged 10 to 8. So as you can see, we have variety of campers from coming all over the country. So we have campers from Florida, from New Mexico, from Illinois, from Minnesota, and bunch of local. So some of them never play, and you'll see the big difference, you know. Some kids very experienced, perform on the big stages all over the country, and some kids never perform in their life, and that's first time they're learning how to play guitar or bass or drums. So that's a very interesting and cool challenge. I truly enjoy working this week. They only arrive on Sunday, so we work so hard, all from 9 o'clock in the morning till 9 o'clock in the evening, to learn instruments and, you know, to put program together. Okay, who I am? I am Dr. Alina Holmes. I'm a professor of music education and the area head of music education at the University of Wisconsin-Whitewater. Yeah. Our best school. We started rock band camp in 2018. And we had a great session 2018, 2019, and then pandemic, and we had to stop. So this is our third time running that camp, and we hope to run every year to bring and become national hub for rock, pop, and music production. That's our goal. We want to make Whitewater rock, you know, like really, really knowing city for bring, you know, for bringing best kids to the stage.
Still the
I'm giving the stage to Sabrina, she's 15, and Tamara, she's 12-year-old.
Forget your troubles. Come on, get happy.
Are here again.
Better change. So your case awake.
Clear again.
Shout hallelujah.
So let's sing a song.
And just get happy.
Of Jesus here again.
The sun is shining.
Together.
Thank you. can't seem to face up to the fact. I'm tense and nervous and I can't relax. I can't sleep cause my bed's on fire. Don't touch me, I'm a real live one. Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? You can't even finish. You're talking a lot, but you're not saying anything. When I have nothing to say, my lips are sealed. Say something once, why say it again? Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est?
Present you Lila Rogers, a super talented singer and musician. She's from Middleton, Wisconsin.
So I'm Lila, I'm 12. I'll be performing in a later band, but I'm going to play a song by Taylor Swift. It's an abbreviated version. It's called Champagne Problems.
Park the night. in your flannel cure. This dorm was once a madhouse. I made the joke, well, it was made for me. How evergreen, a group of friends. Don't think we'll say that word again. Instead, one for the money, two for the show. I never was ready, so I watched you go. Sometimes you just don't know the answer till someone's on their knees and asked you. She would have made the bride. What a shame, she's wrong in the head. They said that I stretch you. Hold your hand while dancing. Never leave you standing. Crestfallen on the landing. Champagne problems. Your mom's ring in your pocket. A picture in.
Thank you. Thank you.
be doing for you guys is Stuck in the Middle by the Steeler Wheel.
Turn them back to living that old life no more. west on top, but he's headed west for the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee, and I gotta be hopeful that she's the only one, and if I die or rally, it's me, mama, rock me, rock me, mama. Hey, mama. goodness, oh my goodness, drive.